Thanks for walking me home, Jack. You're a real gentleman.
I don't want you revved up before bedtime.